I'm at least at back reporting. So how does Khabib Nurmagomedov, the man that Conor McGregor was coming after, how does he see the Conor McGregor incident? Khabib, of course, earlier in the week, he confronted one of Conor McGregor's closest friends, a Irish-Russian fighter named Artem Lobov, and they kind of punked Artem. So Conor, what does he do? He hops on a plane with 20 of his homies, props for the loyalty to come after Khabib. So Khabib's on the bus, Conor's throwing stuff at the bus, and this is what Khabib has to say. I am laughing on the inside. You broke a window? Why? Come inside. You know the UFC won't let you come inside. If you're a real gangster, why don't you come inside? So Khabib's asking Conor, why didn't you come inside? Then he goes on to say, this is big history gangster place, Brooklyn. You want to talk to me? Send me location. We have to talk? I'm going to come, no problem. I grew up like this. I don't grow up throwing chairs at windows. This is not my bus. So Khabib taking shots at Conor saying, hey, you could have set up a location. We could have talked. This is a gangster place. He knows his history from New York, the gangs in New York. But Khabib tells Conor, hey, it's not my bus. Why are you throwing chairs at the bus? So he says he is willing to settle it with Conor wherever they can meet. Hopefully it's in the middle of an octagon, and hopefully it will be a fight. It will be a huge fight. Probably have to keep them both separate throughout the media tour and everything, because it would escalate fast. But Conor, he's out on bail today, $50,000. He has his passport back. He could fly back to Ireland and wait to see how things sort out. Khabib, he's headlining. First it was Tony Ferguson with a freak accident. Tore a ligament in his knee. Then they gave him Max Holloway. Max Holloway has not been approved by the New York Commission. They're very strict, even in boxing. Like one time they didn't approve Abner Mars. Abner Mars came in LA, fought and won when he fought Cuellar. He even knocked out Cuellar. So Commission in New York doing what they have to do. Very, very strict. So Max Holloway's out. Now he has a third opponent on a one-day notice. The new opponent, Ala Quinta, 13-3. Khabib, of course, 25-0. Not easy to take an opponent last second. You couldn't train for him. But these guys are such a high level. They could fight anyone, anywhere, anytime. So there you have it. Stay tuned. FeyzRoom.com and Setback Reporting. Setback Reporting.
Turn up the volume and just sit back. You rocking with the best. Ellie Setback. The wave of the future. We don't lose. Tell me what you're watching. ES News. He came a long way. All the way.